Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I have my beautiful girlfriend here with us, and I'm gonna be teaching her how to drive a stick shift car with my 500 horsepower Terminator Cobra. And you see this shirt? Yeah, we gotta represent. So let me know, do you have any experience? Tell the audience if you have any experience driving a stick shift car.
No, I'm actually nervous.
I am.
Don't judge me.
I am really, really nervous, so let's just pray. All right, guys, so I'll catch you on the GoPro. Crazy with the gas, this is just like a regular Mustang. Like if you drive this car just like a normal car, it totally behaves like a normal car. You just have to be nice to the clutch, you know. So guys, I'm gonna show her the basics of shifting gears, right here with you guys here on my GoPro. So all right baby, so the basic here, coming onto stop, clutch first. Let go a little bit of the clutch, feel the engagement point, give it gas, and clutch with second gear. Go from there, give it gas, clutch, then you put third gear, give it clutch, wind third gear a little bit, clutch, and fourth. Just like a number. When you come into a stop, you press in the clutch and you downshift. For example, if you're gonna turn into to one of these blocks, which is most likely a 90 degree turn, you gotta bring it down to second. All right, so first things first, you need to understand stick shift cars, they have three pedals. All right, we have a bunch of ducks here. So the left one is the clutch. The clutch, you're gonna articulate it every time you wanna stop. In the middle, you have like a normal car, you have the brake, and then you have the gas on the right.
Should I press it with, it could be this one.
Yeah. So to turn it on, just press the clutch. Make sure that you're comfortable.
Wait, I'm not comfortable. Let me put it to the front.
And then turn on the car.
Don't judge me, guys.
Awesome. I'm gonna turn this to look pretty.
Can I let go of the clutch?
Yeah, you can let it go. You're neutral. Let it go. Awesome. Alright, guys, so wish me luck.
Okay, guys. Here comes nothing. Wait.
Break.
Okay.
That. Press the brake, you're running a little bit. Okay, now. What's first? You got first? Are you in first?
No, not yet. Wait.
Press the clutch. First. And now fill it up. Make sure you straight out your wheels.
Are they straight?
Give it some gas. Give it a little bit of gas. Okay, let go slowly of the clutch. Slowly. Good job. Great job, she got it. She got it. Let's go. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Careful. Don't hit my
camera. Yeah, I was gonna hit it.
Don't hit my camera.
I did. Okay.
Alright, so keep on going straight.
I am super nervous.
Alright, cool.
So
we're gonna flip around here.
Oh Lord. No,
we're gonna flip. flip. Alright, so just brake here. Hold clutch, on. Clutch, brake, clutch.
Clutch.
There you go.
And brake, right?
And brake. Time? Yeah, of course, because we want to stop. Now put reverse. Reverse. You have to call reverse. All the way here and back. Now look back. Let go a little bit of the clutch. Let go a little bit of the clutch.
I'm shaking. Do I press the accelerator or?
No, no, no. Just no? Let go of the clutch a little bit. Let go of the brake. Let go of the brake. Go back. Let's go back.
This way. Go, go, go.
I got you.
Make sure you got the brake. Keep on going. Keep on going.
We're good. We're good. We're good. Now, brake.
It didn't turn off.
Cause you're good.
Press the clutch
completely.
I'm shaking.
Okay, now first, we got first. Okay, give it some, a little bit of gas. Let go of the clutch. Make sure that you're filling out the clutch.
I let go of the clutch?
Let go a little bit, slowly. Just slowly, there you go. Give it some gas, a little bit of gas. Just like you did. Go, give it gas. Let go, let go. Come on, you got it. Come on, you got it.
Okay, it was turned off. There you go.
Give it some gas. Give it some gas.
Gas. Okay.
Gas. Clutch.
Gas. Clutch.
Second. Okay. Let go.
Let go the clutch. The clutch.
Complete.
Okay.
Complete.
Complete.
Give it gas.
Give it gas.
Give it some gas. There you go, baby. There you go. We're
rolling. Oh my God.
Oh yeah.
This is nerve-wracking. Nice. What do I do now?
Clutch.
Clutch.
Neutral.
Neutral.
You can let go of the clutch, break.
Break.
Break, break, break,
break, break. Break.
We want to turn back around.
Back around? Okay, how do I do that?
So if you want, we can flip a U. We can make a U.
Okay.
So give it some gas. Let go of the brake completely.
Let go of the brake.
Give it some gas.
Okay. How about the clutch?
Give it some gas. Give it some gas. Okay, good. Keep on going and we're going to flip a U. Just let go of the clutch completely.
Completely.
Let go.
Okay, I just go really slow.
Turn.
Okay, no speed bump.
Yep. Flip, just like a normal car. You're driving just a normal car.
Okay.
That
makes me feel more confident.
Give it some gas, give it some gas.
Gas? Okay. Yeah, but there's a speed bump.
A little bit there. Press the clutch.
I press the clutch.
Yeah, so we want to go slowly over the speed bump.
Okay.
Give it some gas, give it some gas. Let go a little bit.
Oh, no, don't turn off.
You have to slowly let go of the clutch. Come on, give it some gas. Little bit of gas, give it. Clutch, second. Give it some gas. Give it some gas. We have the camera over there. We want to make a pretty. She's doing it, guys.
You always put neutral.
Okay. All right, so how do you feel? You look good driving that car. I'll tell you what. How do you feel?
Nervous.
All right.
My heart is pounding.
All right, so let go of the e-brake. All right, don't be nervous. Clutch. First. Okay. This thing got a short shifter, guys, so it's a little bit tricky. Give us a little bit of gas. Little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit. Come on, let go. There you go. Give it gas, girl. Let it rock. Give it a little bit of gas. Come on. Clutch, second. Good job. Give it gas. Let go of the clutch. Give it some gas. All right, good. Good job.
Thank you.
She's doing great, guys. She's doing great. She's learning.
Okay,
it's the basics. Clutch.
Clutch.
Neutral. Okay, now slowly. Let her. I think you can let her pull first. Put a gas. A little bit of gas.
Oh,
that's fine. That happens. Give it some gas. I mean, sorry.
Wait, turn it on. turn it on,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, press the clutch, turn it on.
The reason why you're gonna need to give a little bit of gas is because you have a speed bump.
So, but first, don't be nervous. Give it just a little bit of gas, you know, like up to here, 1500 RPMs. Give it some gas. Okay, let go slowly of the clutch. Let go. Nope.
The clutch?
You're neutral.
Let me okay. Let me stop being.
Okay, breathe. This is speed bump, it's a challenge, guys, but we're gonna take care of it, all right? This speed bump is killing us.
Go really fast.
All right, so
okay, fine.
Press the clutch.
First.
Okay, give it some gas. Don't be afraid of the gas pedal. Just give it a little bit of gas. Give it a little bit of...
I can't, it's not doing it.
No, God, please, no, no, no!
One more try.
First, give it gas. Give it gas. Bring the RPMs up. Come on. Slowly, slowly, slowly. There you go. There you go.
It's about damn time. It's about damn time.
Okay.
You got it.
I just got nervous.
So you got it.
I had to be with the speed bump. It didn't turn off this whole time.
You just gotta concentrate, guys. It's fine. You know, it's your first time driving this Cobra. You know, it's. Stuff is gonna happen, you know what I'm saying? So, just slowly.
Okay.
You have a little bit of momentum, you could keep going. Listen, you don't have to completely.
Yeah, it's
stop.
A little bit. Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Give it some gas. Let go of the clutch.
Okay.
Give it some gas. Come on.
Are you excited? Are you excited?
I am excited. I mean, it's challenging, but definitely
look at the mark.
Worth it.
Yeah, guys, she did it. I'm proud of her. Listen, it's not easy. It's not easy. But she did it, and yeah, it's awesome. And for her first time, you know, driving it wasn't that bad. Now, she's a little bit nervous because, you know, she knows how much this car means to me, so it's...
I think it happens.
She understands the importance of this car, you know, what it means to me, to you guys, and... you know, it's very important that we take care of it, but I think she did a tremendous job. And for her first time driving it, she did amazing. So, I mean, what else can we ask?
I will be able to do that someday, I promise.
Okay, so be honest, what do you think about driving the Terminator for the first time, and what is your honest impression about driving Stitches?
Well, honestly, I love it. It was very comfortable, especially after never driving a stick shift.
Okay.
Very challenging. I do feel a very, like, adrenaline. Incredibly, I do feel adrenaline. Like, I wanted to drive more, but I was really scared of the car turning.
Gotcha. Okay, that's cool. I think, fellas, if you have a girlfriend and you're scared of, you know, her driving, you can show her this video. And this car is very important to me, and then I was allowed to give it to my girlfriend. So teach your women how to drive Stitches. She wants to learn, obviously.
You
say.
If you like this video, please consider liking it.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. That helps me out a lot to make more content. And if you're new, please consider subscribing. We're growing, and I would love to have you part of the family, of the Terminator family. And you know, everything Terminator, keep it here. I'm just Shadow.
And I'm Shadow.